Hi, and welcome to Emond Reader, a powerful and intuitive new way to access all of your Emond ebooks. My name is Jordan, and today I'm going to walk you through the download process for the Emond Reader app, in addition to purchasing and opening your first Emond Reader ebook. Let's get started. To download Emond Reader, visit emond.ca/emondreader. and click Download Emond Reader. Here, you'll find links to download the app for a variety of devices, including Windows, macOS, Android, and iOS. For additional information, such as app compatibility or walkthroughs, explore the tabs at the top of the webpage. If you experience any difficulty in downloading or opening Emond Reader for the first time, the Instructions tab will guide you through the process for your device. Next, it's time to find an Emond Reader ebook to purchase. To do this, visit emond.ca and search for a book of your choice. If it's available as an Emond Reader title, you'll see Emond Reader ebook as the purchase format on the title's product page. If it's not yet available within Emond Reader, we're working on it, so sit tight and check back soon. Alternatively, if you need immediate access to a digital book, you can download it as an Adobe Digital Editions ebook. To learn more, visit emond.ca/products/ebooks. To proceed, add the Emond Reader ebook to your cart, create or log in with your Emond account, and purchase the title. Your Emond Reader ebooks are associated with the Emond account that you've used to purchase them, so make sure you remember these credentials as you'll need them later to sign in to Emond Reader. In addition to accessing your Emond Reader ebooks directly from the Emond Reader app, you can launch your digital titles from the My Books page on emond.ca, which is accessible after logging into the site with your Emond account. Once you've created and logged into your Emond account and you've completed the checkout process, open the Emond Reader app. Depending on the device you use, this app may be accessible from your desktop, applications folder, or from your home screen. When you open the Emond Reader app, log in with your Emond account, which is the account you use to purchase your ebook on emond.ca. Your Emond Reader title should automatically appear within your Emond Reader library. If you're having difficulty, click Refresh to refresh your library. For more information and support, please visit emond.ca/emondreader.